you. But I'm getting ready to take you out of the hand. You're getting ready. I'm taking you out like it did David that time. David said, I waited 42. I waited patiently on the Lord. And he brought me up. And he brought me out. He brought me up. You ought to tell somebody, I'm coming out. Coming out. If you done made it, you ought to say, I'm out now. You ought to tell somebody, I'm delivered now. You ought to tell somebody, I'm free now. I'm free. You don't have to wait till tomorrow. He said, whom he set free is what? Okay. Then he said, here comes some signs.
Since your house is in order now, go to 34 and we're going to bless the Lord at the close. Your house is in order now. And you're going through, you done press your way through. And then you can just close the day and say, I will. Get you your sign and walk out and say, I will. Oh, I will. Because he have heard my cry. I will. You hear me say this every Sunday, but what you're going through, but you can say, I will. How many can say, my heart is fixed? My mind is made up. My heart is fixed. I will. Against me, shall prosper. I will. You ought to get